Gaming on an old 1970s CRT TV. How bad could it possibly be? Once again, I'm going to use this HDMI to RF converter. And like most of the things I own, I found this TV on the side of the road. And the picture looks a lot more fuzzy than it did on that old portable black and white TV. There are certainly better ways to play Minecraft, but it's very cool nonetheless.